Hello and welcome to another tutorial for ePageCreator. My name is Raymond and today we'll be talking about publishing. As you can see on the screen, I have a very simple flipbook. When you hit publish, you'll notice that there are four different options that you can check off right below the output folder line. By default, when you publish any flipbook, it can only be viewed in a web browser on either your laptop or your desktop computer. When you check off include mobile support, it will generate additional files that allows you to view the exact same publication on your mobile devices. When you check off EXE and APP, these create offline versions of your publication for EXE for Windows, APP for Mac OS X. You can create ebook versions of your publication too. You can create the EPUB version for most ebook readers, and you can create a MOBI file for Kindle. Once you've selected any of these combinations, so let's just say you do not want ebook, but you want offline versions, you can click Publish Now, let it generate, and then it'll let you know it's done. Then you can click View Folder, Offline, and then you can see demo.app is for the Mac, and demo.exe is for the Windows. And that has been a really brief explanation on the different options you can choose when you're publishing. Thank you for watching.